I'm already tired.
But it's for the kids.
For the kids. We are one,
one to shore. All united. Hi, my name is James. I'm really excited for all the money we're going to raise for kids here. You make it.
My name is Jake, and I'm excited to beat some people in Mario Kart tonight.
Hey guys, I'm now here with
Amanda Kramer.
Alright, Amanda, what are you most excited for about Mini-Thon tonight?
I'm most excited to see like everyone get together for such a good cause and just have a great meeting.
Awesome. What a kid.
It is 6:37. I'm Rebecca Cutsinger. I'm here with
Hayden Gertz.
How you doing, Hayden?
I'm alright. Things are looking good. It's a beautiful day. I'm inside.
That's awesome. What are you looking forward to?
I'm looking forward to being a security MVP of the night. Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Yeah. Why are you here?
I'm here to secure.
Keep us safe.
Alright guys, I'm now here with
Soul Bordo.
Alright, so how late do you think you'll be able to stay up tonight? We'll be here till 8 a.m., so let's see how long we last. He's saving his arm hair. Fantastic.
Are we doing it on the concession stand?
Doing great. Raising money for kids, selling cool stuff. Awesome.
FTK!
Yeah. What do you think of Mini-Thon so far?
Great event, a lot of energy, exciting. Let's keep going.
Awesome.
8 a.m.
We can do it.
Can you do it?
Alright guys, I'm down here with
Candace Osei.
And Candace, what's your favorite part of Mini-Thon so far?
I think my favorite part is just the energy and the music. We have a really good DJ, so.
Yeah. Awesome. Are you excited for the rave we'll have later?
Totally. I'm gonna be out there waving my hands with the glow sticks and everything. So, yeah.
We'll be having at 3 a.m. Shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play.
Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the
tears. I'm here with Alex Simber. Awesome, what are you doing?
Hi, I'm playing Wii mini games at Mini-Thon.
How's it going?
Yeah, I love it. It's so much fun.
Awesome. You're on yellow team. How awesome is Team Yellow?
Team Yellow is the best team here.
No, red
is. You think you guys are going to win Color Wars?
Yeah. Got it.
Yellow team's got it. So live a life you will
remember. All right, I'm now here with
Nigel Thompson.
And Nigel, what is your favorite part about Mini-Thon?
The lining.
And are you going to break it down during the wave?
Of course. Of course.
No, use the iron or
yes.
The
Hey, guys.
A lot of fire they can't put out. Carve your name into the
shadows. What are you doing? I am running. Awesome. How's it going? Oh my gosh. Mini-Thon, so much fun. I'm not like on a team, but all the teams are doing great. They're killing it in the color wars. Awesome. Speaking of color wars, who do you think is gonna win color wars? I think red's gonna win. Red has a lot of spirit and a lot of passion for the teams. Predictions are in. Red's gonna win.
He said one day you'll leave this world behind. So live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child. These are the nights that never die. My father told me.
What do you want to tell us tonight?
Listen. Color Wars. It's all about the long game. Red team, they're running out fast. They're in first place right now. But this is a long
distance.
This is a long distance game. Green is about conserving energy. Green is about conserving energy. We're gonna make it.
Red's burning out. I said I liked red earlier, but now I think I like green.
We got strategy. We have a strategy.
Alright, my man, let's see it. Alright.
Monday left me broken. Tuesday I was through with hoping. Wednesday my empty arms were open. Thursday waiting for love, waiting for love. Thank the stars it's Friday. I'm burning like a fire gone wild on Saturday. Guess I won't be coming to church on Sunday. I'll be waiting for love, waiting for love to come around.
Alright guys, it's now 2:12 in the morning. I'm here with Tori Whitmer.
I'm one of the overall chairs for Mini-Thon this year.
And Tori, what is your favorite part of Mini-Thon?
I think my favorite part was the opening ceremony.
It's now 5 a.m. How do you feel?
I feel great. I'm killing it out here for the kids.
Yeah.
Irreplaceable. How did I get so blind and so cynical? If there's love in this life, we're unstoppable. No, we can't be.
What's going on, guys? It's now almost 7 a.m. The sun's pretty much up. I don't even have any pencils anymore. But I'm here with
Ashley Timmons
and
Kaylee Scott.
And I wanted to ask these two ladies, what was your favorite part of
the
show?
Mine was definitely the rave, getting hyped all the songs, you know, partying it up all night. Yeah, mine was all the fun games.
Still got 1 hour to go.
Like a fire gone wild on Saturday. Guess I won't be coming to church on Sunday. I'll be waiting for love to come around.